are here with Veronica. She flew in from all the way from Brooklyn, New York, just like what, 2-3 days ago?
Yeah, 3 days ago.
Wow, that's so awesome. How do you feel about being back?
It's weird. It's been so long.
Yeah.
I guess only 5 months, but it feels like weird.
Yeah.
Yeah. But it also feels weird how normal it feels. You know?
Yeah.
How normal it feels. Gone for so long and then being back into like Arizona, the desert.
Yeah.
The desert compared to like such a cold area that like New York is.
Yeah.
I don't know. I feel like it's bright there too. Like the brightness of like the people. There's so much.
Yeah.
Vibrance.
Totally. It's a trade off. It's interesting to feel like so desperate to go there.
Yeah.
Though it's dreary in nature, the life there, and like the culture and the art communities are so thriving that it balances out. What are you gonna do to my bee?
I am going to make you look beautiful!
Oh my god.
Not,
I wanna look beautiful.
Not like you aren't already beautiful, but.
Beautiful in a new, funner way.
Definitely going to. I love this apartment for the fact that I don't have to pay for the AC.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Good.
I don't even know. We're gonna just like whip out some cool ass. I think these actually have. Which one? Ooh, that's nice. Purple one doesn't have the.
That's probably why.
It's literally like I use it like a paint. So I like to use some water. I usually use my spit, but
I was like, I guess I'll be a little bit more sedentary. I'm legit gonna paint your face. I'm really excited.
I'm so excited for you.
Yeah. So that would make you look very futuristic.
I'm so excited.
Yeah.
That's all I want.
Yeah, I'm so futuristic. Thank you.
I only get the colors figuring out. Oh yeah, this is way better. Way better, way, way, way better. I haven't used Wild yet, I've been really wanting to in the disco ball. It's a really good way to. And people have been treating you good at
it? Yeah, it's really fun. I feel like if it's a busy day, like a busy subway ride, at least half of the time there's like another trans person, if not many, and that's really fun. Like, that makes me really excited and also sad to think that that would be rare in other places, but yeah, it's very exciting.
good. This is like really wow. I love it. I really love these colors on you.
Yeah, I love the ones you're choosing to wear. Yeah, she's from me. I saw her there after I knew but maybe I'm tripping and it was in LA.
No,
I'm sure it was New York. I feel like.
Oh my god, this is so good.
Oh yeah, for sure. That part is really dope, actually. I should not take it for granted.
Yeah.
How'd you get that? Through my friend Greta, the one that I mentioned last week. Yeah. And also just to be friends. Summer, yeah, but not like this bad, you know. It is humid though, it's a lot more humid, so. It's definitely sweaty in the summer. Oh, to New York, right? Fuck yeah, right, you should. I just need to go. What is it? I mean, I'm so stupid, I always forget about her.
I don't know, last time I went there, it was in 2019, the sequence is Nokia, and that's the first Pride I ever went to, was World Pride. Flew all the way to New York just to meet this bitch. She told everyone to move aside so she can come and say hi to me and give me a hug. I literally have documentation, I have proof, I have a photo. Like,
cool, cool.
Yeah,
like you, did you guys know each other before that? Or like,
I messaged on her post saying that I'm flying from Arizona to come out to New York just to witness you because I've told myself I'll always see you. see you perform. And she responded back to me in 7 minutes, and she was like, wow, that's amazing. And I don't know why she told everyone to tell them, like, to move aside to, like, I don't know, if, like, why me? Why? I always think about that. Like, how does she know me? Because she's, like,
I don't know. Sorry for the fashion icon. That's a while over. I need to listen to some of the Danny Rich show.
So good.
Yeah. I saw
some music videos
from the last
record, and
I was like, oh my god, I can't believe
this.
I can't believe
this does. Yeah. Right?
Like, Jesus.
Oh my god.
How far she's come.
It's come so far.
Yeah. They're so trippy. I feel like it's such a discombobulated shoot. It's like, what are they doing, you know?
Yeah, it's really
trippy.
I have so many photos,
but I
have.
I know, it's so hard when the shoots went on regular, so I just want to use it all.
My mouth's all open too. Yeah. I was doing it, I'm just like, oh my goodness.
So much the small thriving communities that pop up here, but it's like just pretty few and far between compared to other places, you know. And that's a really hard thing. You know, there's some great growth about things, but
it's just so fucking hard out here.
Yeah, it's just really, it's just a scarcity.
Thank you.
bars. I'm so excited though.
Yes.
Oh wait, you hung it. Sorry, I saw you.
No, you're good.
Thank you. Thank you, love. Mm-hmm.
And then your water is okay. Oh my god, smile.
Whoa!
Ah. I'm drawing eyes on your face.
Cute.
Yeah.
That was
someone to come and be like, you know, their
I remember actually it was at a Yucca Tap Room, or like outside of there, and you were with Motel, I think, and I don't know, I'm pretty sure you were with like Motel and...
Oh,
she was probably just like there too. I remember it was in the parking lot, and I can't remember who you were, maybe Rose?
Oh my god!
Was it? Am I right?
It was, I was with fucking, I was with Gibby, I was with King, and...
Yeah, that's what it was.
And I had the fucking, I had to go Britney Spears around, remember? You said that it was iconic that, like, yeah, you'd be, and then, yeah, Motel was there, but I wasn't with, right? Because then, like, you took them, all of them, to the party that I didn't go.
But I don't remember.
And it wasn't, was it Dolphin took you too?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Sick. But I don't remember what we did that night. We went to that one. What's it called? Not the lot. That's a different place.
Yeah, it was someone's house. And I wasn't, they didn't know me, so I was like,
I'm Thank you. my goodness. All right.
Where's my sword?
Holy shit. All right. Now the, I don't even care. Okay. Now the reaction.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
I'm about to save the world or destroy it.
Yes, literally.
Yo, I love what you did with the lip, bitch.
Yes, it looks so good, it looks so good. Yes.
Let's shoot, bitch.
Yes. The color on the side, the wild and the disco ball looks so good. Mm-hmm. And that is...
That's how we do.
Yep.
The TripShip Fashion LLC.
Yeah, so it's fun. Now... photography time. Yes, sick.